This is five facts about Ine, King of Wessex. One, he was unable to retain the territorial gains of his predecessor, Siwala, of the kingdoms of Kent, Sussex, and Essex, but still under him, the kingdom still dominated much of southern England. Two, he is known for issuing his code of law in 694. Three, it is thought Wessex began minting coins under Ine. Four, Ine fought a battle at Wodenborough in 715. 5. He abdicated in 726 to go to Rome just like his predecessor.